going on a little trip to the local store, so I thought I'd take you on a little ride. Nothing really exciting, but it will. Why isn't that showing? Another go. Here we go. I'm just going to get something for dinner and some washing powder, that's all. But thought I'd show you a bit of the view on the way. So mild today, it's incredible really. I think it's about 10 degrees. 10 degrees in January. That's the wrong one. I think even the cows are still grazing on the grass. They haven't been having any silage. Actually, I noticed that this morning when I fed the hens that the grass was growing. Today I've got to have my teeth cleaned. It's a job I hate. It's got to be done. So I haven't got that much time, but enough time to go here. I could go to like the garage and get some, but I'm not going to because they charge so much in these little places. And the car's good on fuel anyway, so. We recently swapped the car, we had done. Sun, yeah, but gosh, forever filling it up with petrol. So we sold that one and we swapped it for this. It's an older BMW, but it's diesel and does about 62 to the gallon, which is great over here because wherever you go. Travel a little bit anyway. Well, it's rural, so it makes sense. And the tax is dearer in Ireland. I remember in the UK I had a little Citroen C, was it C3 diesel, that one, and that done a lot to the gallon, and I think that was £30 a year tax. Well, the BMW that we've got now is in one of the lower tax brackets, and that's €200 a year, which is fantastic. I'm really pleased. So, we're out of our country lane now, we're going to the local little village of Aghamore. Nothing coming. And, little church in this little village, not very big at all, but there's a pub that seems to be all right, quite a few people go in there. They open in the evenings more, I think. Now that house over there on the left, that's just been built. It's a lovely little house. At first, when they started building, I thought it was going to be tiny, but actually, it's lovely. I like the brick stone walls that they build around the edges. Of course, I discovered that in the garden that wherever you dig, there's big stones. So, well drained soil, really. Good job, because there's not many drains. Little kiddies lost their football. So this is coming up to the little village, there's a little school on the left there. A little place on the right that does kitchens here. Bespoke kitchens. this is the church coming up on the left. Opposite, there's a road and it goes up to the graveyard. And I'll go up there one day, but there's an absolutely amazing view right across, well, miles and miles. So I'll take the camera up there one day and show you. This is a little post office. I never go in there. It's like going back in time. It's like dark. It's got this little lamp in there. So I'll go up to the next village and post my letters and stuff from there. This road just leads out to the main road, the N17. And I'm going to a place called Swinford. To a big shop that we all know. Well, in the UK, in Ireland anyway. Probably not in America, I'm not sure. They do them sort of stores over there. Keep my eye on the time. You can see a bit of the scenery on the trip. Going to go through that village there called Kilkelly. That's where the local doctor's is. So lucky, we've got a lovely doctor. In England it's quite a lot different because you only get like 10 minutes. So if you've got more than one problem, you've got to make another appointment. Whereas over in Ireland, there you could be in there for half an hour talking away, and it's amazing, really. Not that you want to take their time up, but they really get to know you. You know, it's good care, really good care. It takes a long time to get into the system. I've been waiting, it's been 3 years now to get into dermatology. Because as I've said on the About on the channel, I've got autoimmune disease. It's undifferentiated, can I say that? Mixed connective tissue disease, which is an overlap of like lupus, maybe inflammatory arthritis and all that sort of thing. And so on my scalp, I get a bit of hair loss and burning, and so I'll be glad to get to go and see them. places that seem to sell sort of stuff for cattle as well on the shelves, I noticed. And I've got one of the goats, I've got a goat wormer, and so it's a bit of a handy thing to have actually for the locals. There's not a lot here either, there's more pubs than there are houses, I think. Let's see what's going on. Tomorrow I can get out in the garden if I have a good day. day tomorrow as well. Hopefully. I've had to go on steroids, but they're a terrible thing, but they're the only thing that get me out of the flare up. When you have a flare up, you just want to sleep. Your joints hurt, you feel sick, it's horrible. It's annoying, it's more inconvenient for me. To be on the go, you know, doing stuff. Yesterday, God, do anything. But hey, today's another day. And this road goes on for about 7 kilometres or so. Swinford. It's not that far a journey, to be honest. It's a nice drive. Doorstep, but then you expect that if you live rurally, really. Some people shop a couple of weeks shopping at a time, and if you run out a little bit, you can get it from the garage. Scenery. If you enjoy my little videos, if you don't mind, please like and subscribe. I'd really appreciate that. Bye. Thanks ever so much for watching. Take care. Bye for now.